to hide or show lock screen notification content in Samsung Galaxy S10. Open settings. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap settings. Tap lock screen. Scroll down. Tap notifications. Turn on notification, tap switch until blue. Tap hide content switch until blue to hide, or tap until gray to show. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.